been a dream. This is a tradition of mine to wake up every Christmas Day to watch the parade on ABC with my family. And I think that for as long as I can remember, I've always said I want to host it, I want to perform on it. I got the chance to perform on it a couple of years ago, and to be able to be back at this capacity, it means the world to me.
It's been insane to perform here in the middle of the park. We have people dressed in all types of Christmas garbs and fashions. Everyone is so excited to be here, and the energy of the audience and just everyone in the park is just a magical, wonderful feeling with holiday spirit.
I'm hosting the parade here. It's happening right behind me, behind this tree. It's awesome. I've done it the last couple of years. Huge parade. We've got all these fans. They're lined up on both sides. Everyone's decked out in all their Christmas gear. I've got a couple buddies. They're kind of like sideline reporters. They're going to be helping me out as well. So it's a fun day. We always do this every Christmas at Disneyland. It's fantastic.